All life comes from the sea, so access to the ocean is kind of a human right. And I think that that's in jeopardy.
Climate change is obviously one of the world's biggest issues right now that affects everyone.
30% of the Great Barrier Reef is now dead. And I don't think that Australia or the world as a society has actually absorbed that.
The research at Griffith University is to develop new ideas and solutions. We all are stewards of our environment. We want to make an impact for our broader community.